Hi, my name is Christine Spears, and I'm the new development officer for the Archdiocese. My responsibilities include the annual Archbishop's Dinner and our diocesan collections. My main focus over the next few months is our upcoming community collection that happens October 21st and November 25th. Over the past year, Archbishop Mancini has invited us to think differently about how to live as Christian communities in today's world. We are invited to give financially so that we can support and encourage one another in building healthy, viable, growing communities of faith across our Archdiocese. The goals and initiatives put forward in Equip the Saints encourage us to not only think differently about our faith, but also act differently. This requires resources, human, spiritual, and financial. I'm excited to be working with the diocese and, more importantly, our priests and parishes to find ways to increase our capacity to live the mission we are called to. One goal of Equip the Saints, our three-year pastoral plan. In the next few weeks, I am making plans to visit parishes to get to know the staff and people that make up our diocese. I look forward to meeting you and working together to equip ourselves to become new parishes stronger together.